Hi students, now let's continue with the JavaScript. So in the previous video I explained what are the different data types that are available in the JavaScript, that is the primitive data types and the non-primitive data types. Now let's see how many ways we can include JavaScript to HTML pages. So this was the concept. I already explained that the JavaScript can be write in HTML pages in any of the sections, like in the head section you can write, you can include in head section, or you can include in body section, or you can write it in external file. So these are the three different ways you can include the JavaScript to HTML pages. So in this video I want to explain how you're going to write the JavaScript, include the JavaScript in HTML pages in each section with examples. So first step, you can add JavaScript code in head section. So let's take the head section. So section with help of with the help of scripting language, you can include script tags. With the help of script tags, you can include that script tag in head section, body section, section, or in external file. So let me take the example HTML. So here the head section starts. Okay, in the head section, I'm writing the script language, JavaScript. Script type is equal to text, or it is a JavaScript. So let's write the function. Here I'm writing one of the function in the script. That function say hello. The function name was say hello. Alert. So whenever I call the say hello, it alert message will be displayed. That is a hello world. Okay. Just close the script and close the head section. So this is a script I have written inside the head. So in the body section, now try to write the body. So in the body section, let me write here only so that you won't be confused. In the body section, you just call, I'm calling this script language in the body section. I'm taking input type is equal to, let's take button. So whenever I click that button, it is going to print a message like hello world. Okay, input type is equal to button. And on click, so whenever I click on that, on click is just say hello. So it's just calling. Whenever you click on that button, it's simple. The language is very simple. Try to understand. So input but type button is going to be print first. So whenever I click on that button, it has to do some action. What type of action it has to do? On click, it navigate to say hello function. Means the controller jumps to the say hello function and it message will be displayed. Whenever you're performing on click, whenever you click on that button, the controller jumps to say hello function, and whatever the message that is there in the say hello function, that message has to be printed. So on click say hello, and the value on the button, so the value on the button means, let's say I'm taking say hello, means in on the button say hello message is there. So whenever you click on that button, okay, it navigates to this function, and whatever the message that is there, that alert box will be appear. So input tag close, body tag close, now HTML tag close. Then what will be the output for this program? So here whenever you open the browser, a button will be there. On the button, what is the value say hello message is there on the value. So whenever you click on that button, whenever you click on that button, a window, a alert box will be opened. So that in that alert, this message is printed: hello world. So this is a example for JavaScript. So this JavaScript I have written in the head section. So this is a one of the way to include the JavaScript to HTML. Now let's take the next, that is a body section. The second one is, just take the body section. You are going to include the JavaScript in the body section of HTML. Let me write the program. HTML head section. I'm not writing anything on the head section, just I'm simply closing, open the head section and close the head section. If you want, you just skip skip these two tags, directly write the body. In the body section, I'm writing the script tag. I'm calling the JavaScript. Script type is equal to text or JavaScript. Okay. So here I'm just printing the message like document.write command I'm calling. So it is used to write the output on the screen. So what message it has to be print right on the screen? Hello world. Close the script. Close body tag. And close HTML. This is another way of writing the JavaScript code in the HTML, that is in the body section. Now the output is, so whenever you open the browser output page, a hello world will be printed on that page. Now let's take the third, that is an external file. How you can add the JavaScript code to the external file? Include or add, let's take add JavaScript code in external file. So let me take the example so that you understand how you can calling that external file in the HTML. HTML head section. In the head, here in this example, I'm writing the JavaScript in head section. Script type is equal to text or JavaScript. Okay, so in the script, I'm writing here, I'm just calling source src, means I have to call the external file wherever I have written that JavaScript code. So just call src is equal to filename.js. I didn't write this program up to now, but I save the whatever the program I'm going to write, I'm saving that program with .js file, filename.js. okay, and close the script tag and close the head section. Okay, and whatever the body, if you want to write, you just open the body tag, write some messages and close the body tag and HTML tag. So this is one file. I saved it as something like filename.html, like that. Now take the external file. Open another notepad. Save it as filename.js. Filename.js. So in that, I'm not writing any HTML tags or head tags or body tags. I'm not writing anything. I'm just writing a function there. Function say hello. So here, alert hello world. Close the function. So only this program I have written in the filename.js. This code I have written. So whenever I have executing this program, this HTML file executing on the browser, okay, so this message is going to be appeared. The alert box is appearing there. The hello world message will be printing. So this is the way you have to write the JavaScript code in by using the external file and calling that file in the HTML program. So these are the three different ways we can include the JavaScript to HTML pages. Thank you.